You want to watch your speed tomorrow? Officers, sheriff deputies, and state patrol will all be out to enforce speed limits and also to educate people about the dangers of speeding. It's all part of Speed Awareness Day. In Dane County, nearly 24 local law enforcement agencies will take part in this initiative.